Dave Bells is the name of custom that signals the end of the watch. It also is used to signal the loss of a crew member. Eight bells has been used for decades by churches ashore to mark the loss of a member. The toll of the ship's bell represents the end of earthly life and the beginning of life in eternity. The toll of the ship's bell also reminds us of the reverence we owe to our departed veterans and to those who guard the honor of our country upon the sea, under the sea, in the air, in space, and upon foreign soil. Let it be a reminder of the same which abide in us. Let us together here not forget our obligation and in silence breathe a prayer for our absent veterans. Eight bells will be struck one time following the name of the honored departed. Please ring eight bells.
Talk about that all the time. Reagan, post 152. Brad Heaton. ABVA, chapter 805, Don Waite, Doreen Curtin. FW, both 2468. FW, auxiliary, 2468. Capiti and George Biff. Sea Cadets, LC2, Kevin Bodine, and LC1, Dakota Woodruff. American Women Veterans Association, Maria Castro and Agnes Arnott. BFW 9745. Post 16, American Legion. Gold Star families, Darlene Moore, Gary Moore, Bob Lake.
Thank you, Larry. Dirk Kreisman, many of you knew him, was born in Holland and lived there during the German invasion. He always told us that as a child he remembered how terrible it was and how happy they were when the Americans came and liberated his country of birth. He appreciated it and remembered it. And as a young man,